Sanghe Taluka Chess Association had organized an All Goa Open Rapid Chess Tournament on the 23rd and 24th of November. South Goa MP Narendra Savaikar, Kuchore MLA Nilesh Kabral and Sawalde MLA Deepak Pauskar were present.
Police Warden Maharashtra, chess is a game which we all should like. And that is why I find parents bringing their awards all over Goa for different competitions. Chess is a game which is very good. And we have to improve our chess. When we say improve our chess, means automatically our brain also improves. Because the moment we try to concentrate on our goal and we try to make movement, means we develop our brain so that our concentration power increases. And to me, yeah, at a young age, when you are coming to the game, it is good to see you and the parents encouraging them.
I am a personal behalf formulae village for having organizing one of the best chess tournaments, international chess tournaments in Goa. As well as I congratulate Subhash for organizing, I think this is the second time that he is organizing this kind of a tournament in Sanguem.
Our reporter Prahar Savardekar in Sanguem.